Hello boys and girls, welcome to Pico on my shoulder in Dragonfall. I have done a bunch of missions and I'm instructed to turn some of them in. Hello. Okay, so that means he does the rigging as well, which means my skills are, well, are freed up from that, I guess. Certain there is some sort of World War One reference in here that I can't put my finger on it. Thank you. forums would explain all the cyber behavior. I mean, like if the ghost inhabits cyberspace and then lashes out on those who check in, that's again straight out the Neuromancer. Or do we get more of these DVDs out of this, or is the second one the last one? Big brother. Thank you. this is the original source when where the green one heard that heard the claim that, that the dragon is alive, okay? Wait, was this the one that watched already? Yeah, I think so. Yep. Now then. Ah, this is what we already used. Try to ask now. Bye bye. Okay. team. Oh, okay, so there might be more. Meet. Also, let me check the mission status. Oh, and I have points to distribute. Oh, so this is our main objective right now. Okay. Manual save here. He's gonna try to kill me, isn't he? Alice Fund. Oh, we're doing pretty well. Oh. interesting. Might not have been a very smart thing to do because I don't know how much I actually have. Okay, I can still go buy me stuff. So let's check those points. In another charisma level, because then I might gain a new etiquette. No, I think I will gain a new etiquette here. Okay, so let's go back to the streets. And I want to know what the good doctor is up to. I suspect it's nothing good. Doggy comes with me. Oh, and talk to him. Oh, and the weapons theater. Yes. First, let's go check out the sleazy dock. And then I might sell the jazz formula anyway. Ha ha ha. We are very business. Okay, so... Wait. He called me here... Yeah, okay. I think this is gonna be nasty. I wonder if this is basically the same location as that other thing, the cleanup thing. This sounds really interesting. Really? Accept it because it's interesting. But actually, what I really want to do now is go to the coffee house and take that job. Oh, and also take the arms merchant's job. Deal with the locals first and then seek out the dubious thing. one more thing I want to do. Yo. Okay, now that I have gobbled up all these side quest requests, I'm gonna make a big fat manual save, cut the episode, and then check out what happens if I take the coffee house thingy. Ah, these are both optional. I'm guessing that the third one will be optional too, actually. Anyway, save. Yes. And cut the episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye and see you soon.